Hey mates, and welcome to another video. It's about the new hero who entered.
I carve my own path.
New assassin who entered the game called Heroes of the Storm. It's really cool. And now I'm trying it for you guys. So it's gonna be really awesome.
Battle commencing in
fire out.
10 seconds.
She's really awesome for an assassin, but
five.
She's a stealth hero,
four,
and I never
three,
two, one. Hero before. So it's a great experience to find out how we are gonna interact with her. So we're gonna see about that. Now I would say that would be a lot of killing to do.
First blood. Rise again and take your revenge, hero.
I don't know if it was really worth it. It's really aggressive. I don't think it was worth it.
The ancient shrines awaken. Control them and let loose the Dragon Knight.
Lane, so I have to go there. It's gonna be hard. Well, purchase to prioritize. We need to like, if we don't kill her, then
hurry, activate the shrines, and the dragon's power is yours.
Fine by
Whoa,
me.
That was two fucking misses. Alright.
I was taught by Regar Earth.
I won't be able to get him. Okay, I'm gonna go with this one because I really need it
for the Sindora.
Thanks,
friend.
I would head to our healing
attack.
Fountain if I were you.
Now I'm gonna go there. Go, then wow.
Let's cut forward.
Time for you to die.
Don't have enough energy. You have been slain.
Come on, get me more. Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Back in action.
Where else?
I carve my own path.
It won't happen. By this team, I don't think they're gonna kill her. So it's just that. Here we go. Perfect, isn't it?
Good idea.
Your enemy shall fall.
Whoa. I'm gonna go and focus on damage.
The dragon shall rule again.
I am the blade in the back.
Really good until we are Zendora. Not, as we are not ahead of them. So, because of the damn level, we will pause here.
Swift and silent.
Okay. So, basically...
I carve my own path. Can't do
the
that.
Shrines are gathering power. The dragon light calls from within the stone. Well, that was rather entertaining.
An excellent kill.
Well done.
That's how you fucking do it.
Retreat is not weakness, it is strategy.
Free the Dragon Knight and slaughter your enemies.
Not that much, because I'm already dead. Let's see that.
Alright.
Okay, so technically, I think we are good. Come on, I need to. Okay, I'm gonna go up.
Let's cut forward.
Enemy slain.
Not enough energy. Loving that healing. Endoral, a new one.
What? Oh.
Glorious!
Yes, I can use the damn fountain now.
I carved my own path.
I'm gone!
Time for you to die. Good idea.
Yes, we can fucking do this.
Fine by me.
Up, 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 up. Fuck. Not yet.
Always underestimate me.
Killing spree.
Love a pocket healer. Taste cold, sharp steel. All right.
What? For sake!
I'll stop!
Your killing spree has ended.
Well, she's good. Oh my god, that was something, you know. That was one hell of a something. Still do this, no worry. I don't need anyone to worry about this.
Double kill.
All right.
Do you see my mind?
Sharp steel.
I can't do that yet. Huh?
Good idea.
Get out of the way. Okay, I'm gonna go and get some merch. It's really valuable, you know.
Power gathers within the shrines. Unleash the dragon's wrath.
Swift and okay, silent.
I'm gonna go up, of course.
Now that was well done.
I think I can take on the Berserkers.
Activate the shrines. Take the Dragon Knight's power.
Sharp energy.
Thanks, friend.
You can do it.
Blades are ready. The shadows rot.
This is just too aggressive for me. Wrong.
Entertaining.
Good.
You're done for.
Now there's one left around. I she's gonna take it.
Take cold sharp deep.
Well done.
Kiss your killing spree goodbye.
Killing spree.
Oh, good. Now, since literally everyone is dead, someone needs to take the damn thing. Okay, I'm gonna go and take it. Good. Now I got the 120 energy. That's good. We need every fucking bit of it. We really do.
Your foes shall be ours.
Sharp steel.
Okay, so ambush in a long way. No longer.
Killing spree has ended.
Okay. Now, my goal is technically made from...
Leave only ruins!
Technically that way. This is just random. Oh, no. We have the ambush. Here, if you can see it, definitely.
Time is fleeting, and rupture.
So rupture and hemorrhage is really good because hemorrhage has increased his Valeera's attack damage because it's when I use it, of course. But of course, when I don't use it and use ambush, you know. Okay, so rupture refreshes.
Alright. Shake it off, Valeera. The shadows part.
Which I really love Garrett, but I need to go.
Double kill.
All right. Don't make it up. I'll be mad healing.
Soon the shrines shall awaken heroes.
This is just aggressive, okay.
Its power.
All the bruisers are gonna go up for the shrines. Ah, for fuck's
sake.
Thanks, friend.
Fine by me.
Fuck.
Keep at. I'll be back in a minute.
Okay, let's do what we can find here. Now. Think that we're good.
Let your enemies burn!
Now, we have a lot of pressure on them, so We did, of course, we destroyed one of their forts. That's why it's really good.
Thanks, friend.
Excellent.
Killing spree. Keep destroying.
Well done, my ally.
Now, we are gonna try and destroy the damn thing.
Thanks, friend.
Yes, and good game, high five, mate, and wow, what a one hell of a fucking game.
Revel in your triumph.
It's really good, the hero is perfect, not perfect, but
MVP.
I loved her already, and I think I'm gonna go and play a lot of her more. Wow. Yes, she's not the best of the best, but we are gonna try and, I mean, I'm gonna try to get better on her because she's really good, legit hero. I love it, Blizzard, and thank you for that nice fucking ass. What the fuck did I just say? But anyway, that's a really good healer from Iceman there. Nice, mate, if you can see this. Thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in the next video, and voila, this is Valeera Singuinare, the bodyguard of Varian Reign, and what else, she has a lot of lore. I loved her so much in WoW, and thumbs up. So if you enjoyed this video and want some more of it, be sure to comment below and I will sure to see it. Now, I hope you enjoyed this video and thank you all so much for watching and subscribe to see more and see you all in the next video. Death, as always, death.